Okay, we at Al Madani Group have two franchise concepts that we have, the master franchisee, and we're franchising it here at the Global Franchising Expo. We have the Charlie's concept, the Philly cheese steak concept from US. Currently we have now close to 40 stores, the master franchisee in UAE, Saudi Arabia, Oman, and Mauritius. And also we have the right of refusal for a lot of, you know, Middle East countries. So it's a very successful concept. And as you see, in the last 10 years, we have grown in from one store to almost 41 stores now. And the other concept is Bagel Bar, which is a bagel concept. And as I was mentioning in the, you know, in my seminar, that, you know, bagels become also successful. Nobody thought that bagels will be successful in our region. Bagels, we have 7 stores now in UAE, and we have a lot of leads who came actually to our booth. They wanted to have the concept, both Charlie's and Bagel Bar. Very happy. We're very happy. The response has been very good, much better, as I said in my earlier interview, than the other franchisee expos.